Hey there, I am Rialga and I am playing Ludum Dare 45 Games. The theme was Start With Nothing. I make these videos as a way to provide feedback. You will see me playing the game for the first time without any cuts. This time the game is Baryon Asymmetry by Flying Dogfish. Okay, let's go! In the beginning there was nothing! For a few moments after the Big Bang, you can... Oh, in the very beginning. You can influence the creation of the universe by controlling the position and direction of matter-antimatter-particle pair production out of nothing. Okay. Matter sticks to other matter, making bigger chunks of matter. Same goes for antimatter. Matter collides with antimatter results in the annihilation of both. Regardless of their size. Okay. In actual physics, it's only if the particles match. So it has to be the actual same antimatter particle, like a positron and an electron will annihilate, but a positron and a proton won't. They won't even touch because both have a positive charge, but yeah, it has to be the actual antiparticle. But never mind, just a note. And it's like, oh, so that's a matter and hardly any antimatter. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I can do now this. Okay, so they bounce here. Can I go outside? Doesn't seem like it. So this is how you explain the asymmetry. I'm not creating an antimatter universe by just building big matter blocks that then annihilate mostly with small antimatter blocks. Okay, so when it reaches the... So when the white one reaches the red one, I think the expansion stops. The game probably ends. So at the moment I'm just trying to... make sure that I get big matter chunks annihilated with small antimatter chunks, so... Yay! An entire universe! Woohoo! Okay, now let's actually try to create a universe, which in this case would mean... creating... big antimatter blobs that then annihilate with the small matter blobs to form nothing. And to make sure that... Ah! Come on. There you go. Nope, you won't! Okay, there you go. No, my matter! There we go. Oh no, no. This seems way harder than before, I have no idea why. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. Bam! Ooh, and I have one universe and one anti-universe. Okay, yeah, let's just spam and see what happens. Funny enough, if you just spam, it's about even. So let's see if I can. Get it down to 0-0 again. Do this. Yes, 0-0. Okay, now I just wait and see what the ending is if I don't make something from nothing and just stay nothing. You lose, boo. I have one of each. 1-0, 1 universe, and anti-universe. Okay, great. I really like the concept. It's a very creative take on the theme. You start with nothing, an empty universe. There's nothing there. And then you start just creating stuff. I don't think this is how the actual asymmetry worked, but never mind. See you next time.